Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Oh,
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Hell are all these coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Thank you.
You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Back into the city.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. One thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Yeah.
through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Hey, can you hand me that plank? Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure, we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence. Back.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. You got all your puppy back.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Hey, you better block. Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Come on, Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You are gonna pay for that.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Now hold her here. Hey, boost me up. Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. Many soldiers showed up with a group of about 5 civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah. I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
Nice. Let's search the area.
loaded the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Come on, let's do this.